In this Canva tutorial, you will see how to curve text in Canva. It's very easy. Let's get started. First, you need to click here on the text option and then click on add a text box so you can type the text and type the text in the text box. After typing, you can select the text and then increase the font size. And after increasing the font size, make it bold so it looks better. And now to curve this text, you need to click on effects. After clicking on effects, scroll down at the bottom and here you will see the option of curve text. After clicking on this option, the text will be curved. Now what you can do is you can increase or decrease the text size like this by dragging it through the end, and also you will have this curve slider. So if you move this slider towards the right side, the curvature will increase, and if you go back, it will go to the normal, and then from here if you go to left side, you will get a negative curve. So if you want to get a negative curve text, you can do it from here. In this way, you can curve text in Canva. Click on that like button, comment below and let me know if this video solved your problem. And don't forget to check out these useful videos if you want to learn Canva quickly. See you again in the next one.